hope you all are doing well. So today's video is going to be on the Kurti's haul, and as you can know by the title, and I recently uploaded a video on the affordable lehenga, and that lehenga I got from Snapdeal, and I will put the links on the screen here on the I button or in the description box, so make sure that you check the previous video of this channel too. And this time I thought of purchasing the kurtis which are really affordable, and these kurtis are under 500 rupees, and I got 3 kurtis from Jabong. So now I will put the links of these kurtis in the description box just in case you like these kurtis and you also want to purchase these. So I will put the links in the description box, so if you like the kurti, make sure that you check the description box for the links of these products. And don't worry, these links are not affiliated, so I'm not going to earn anything from these links. And yeah, so if you want to watch this video in Hindi, so you can go to my other channel, and the name of that channel is That Perky Miss, and that channel is a completely Hindi video channel, so you can go there, you can watch the same video in Hindi. And also make sure that you check the other videos of that channel too, and make sure that you click the subscribe button, and if you like the video, so don't forget to hit the like button too. So I think that's enough now. Without wasting any more time, let's quickly begin with the video. So today I'm going to share my review on these three kurtis. All these three kurtis are in cotton material, and because now the festival season is just around the corner, and I really wanted to make a video related to the affordable kurtis and affordable products that everyone can get and everyone can purchase these things. So that's why I thought of purchasing these kurtis, because these are under 500 rupees, and I think college going girls, and even if you are a housewife or you are an office going lady, you can definitely go for these kurtis, because these are super comfortable to wear, and you can also find some different colors in this. And yeah, I think that's more than enough for this now. So all the kurtis came in such a Jabong packaging, and this is the outer packaging of the Jabong. And Jabong is one of my favorite apps for the kurtis, and this is the first kurti that I got from the brand. This is the Sangaria brand. Sangaria is one of my favorite brands in the kurtis. So this is the kurti, and it's in the maroon and chocolate brown color, and you can see it's not the exact chocolate brown and not the exact maroon color, it's somewhere in the between, and I will post the pic of wearing this kurti on the screen so that you can get an idea how it looks. And this is the kurti, and it's the 3-4 sleeves kurti. So the MRP of this kurti is 999 rupees, but I got this on some discount, and this one is from the brand Sangaria. Sangaria is one of the favorite brand of mine till now in the kurtis, and this one I think is one of the best brands on the Jabong also, that is the best seller of kurtis. And the color of this kurti is chocolate, it's mentioned on the tag. So yeah, and the material of this kurti is cotton. It's not at all a harsh or uncomfortable material. It's completely fine to wear this material in all the seasons, and the length of this kurti is appropriate. It comes till the below your knees, so if you want to wear this with palazzo, with pants, or with leggings, with jeggings, or with karara, sharara, skirt kurti. And this one is from the brand Sangaria, and you can see it has the 3-4 sleeves, and it's in the cotton material, and it has these golden polka dots all over from the top to the bottom, and from the front to the back. And I quite like the front of this kurti, because it has these buttons in the front, which looks quite simple, sophisticated, and you can fold these sleeves too, because they have even these kind of belts inside this. So if you want to make the sleeves of this kurti till here, you can also fold these sleeves. And the MRP of this kurti is, so the best thing about these kurtis is that they have given the two pockets on both the sides. So this is the one pocket on the left, and this is the other pocket on the right. And the size of pockets are amount of pockets in it. So also do let me know if you want to watch the what's in my purse video, because I love to create those videos, and even I love to watch the what's in my purse videos. Yeah. So the size that I got in this kurti is the medium size, but I ordered the same kurti in different color and in the small size because I was kind of confused about the sizings of these kurtis. So that's why I thought of ordering two kurtis of different colors but the same pattern in different two sizes. So this one is the medium size, and this kurti is a little loose on me, so I probably give this to my mom. And but the material is really nice, and I don't want to return this kurti because I don't think that now they even have the kurti, this kurti on the same price. But I will try to find the links in the, and I will put the links in the description box for you guys too. So if they are available, then you can also go and buy these kurtis. So yeah, and this one is from the brand Sangharia. Now moving on to the next kurti that I ordered is the same kurti but in the different colors. This one is the peach orangeish kind of color, and this one is in the size S. And as you can see, this one is in the size S, and this size is perfect for me. So this is the next kurti that I got from Jabong, and this one is also from the brand Sangharia, and this one is in the size S because, as I told you before, the medium size is little loose on me, so that's why I thought of purchasing this in the small size because I was confused in the sizing chart. So that's why I got this in small size, and this perfectly fits me, and it's not too body hugging, but it's perfect and it's very comfortable to wear. And the pattern of this kurti is same like the previous kurti, and they both are same but in different color. So moving on to the next third kurti. So moving on to the last and next kurti of this haul is this kurti, and this is how it looked. This is in the black color with the golden prints, and it looked quite elegant. It looked very classy with all kind of bottoms, because I wore this one time and then I washed it because I really wanted to check the print quality, and you can see the print is looking perfect even after wash. So that's why the quality of these kurtis are really nice, and this one is in the material cotton, so it's very comfortable for all seasons. And this one is in the size medium, and this one is from the brand Bishut. So I will put the pic of wearing this kurti on the screen so that you can also get an idea how it looked after wearing. This kurti is perfect, and it's the below knee length kurti. So this is how the kurti looks, and you can see the print of this kurti. It looks beautiful. So you can see the sleeves of this kurti, and it's on both the sides. So this is the front, and this is the back side of the sleeves, and this is the front of the kurti, as you can see. And also you will get this border in the bottom, so, and also on the back side. And I have seen a lot of kurtis having the this kind of border only on the front side, but now they have given the border on both the sides. So this is the front, and this is the back side of the kurti, and this is the kurti, and I'm completely in love with this. It's the perfect classic and elegant looking kurti for me, at least, because I love black and golden combination. So, and you can see it's the very nice and very durable print. So, I completely adore this kurti. It's completely the best purchase. It's completely the best purchase for me, because you can see the print of this kurti, and I will put the pic of wearing this kurti on the screen so that you can also get an idea how it looks. All were the three kurtis that I got from Jabong, and I really like the quality of these kurtis. These kurtis are really affordable and perfect for the festive seasons. So with that, I finished this video. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you do, so don't forget to click the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you always get notified whenever I upload a new video on my channel. and make sure that you click the like button too if you really do so. So yeah, with that I finish this video. I hope you enjoyed and take care of yourself. Be happy, stay connected, stay happy. Bye bye.